Nearly a year ago, more than 100 e-scooters were put at Cal State Monterey Bay, quickly becoming very popular with students and a headache for many in the surrounding communities. But now, they're gone. Action News reporter Christopher Salas is live at Cal State Monterey Bay tonight with more on why the scooters have disappeared.
Well, Aaron, one of the reasons why is because there's no more students on campus. Now, there's more reasons, but we'll get into that in just a minute. First, I do want to tell you, at the height of the scooters here on campus, there were about 200 of them, and I want to show you the Lime app here. Before, when you were wanting to find a scooter, what you would do is you would see a little Lime logo that would indicate where the scooter was, and as you can see now, no Lime logos, no scooters. Just as suddenly as they arrived,
oh, there were a lot. Yeah. I mean, they were scattered everywhere.
Lime scooters have now vanished from the peninsula.
Yeah, you just said that. You're right. I don't see them anymore.
There's no more Lime scooters.
What, at our school?
No.
Where'd they go?
Lime's contract with CSUMB ended in May, concluding what was considered a successful test run.
We saw 115,000 rides between launching the program in September until May. So it was a success for us here on campus, and I think Lime was happy with the use that the scooters got here at CSUMB.
But the fact that the scooters are now gone may have less to do with no students on campus and have more to do with disagreements off campus.
I don't want to speak for Lime. My understanding is that because Lime wasn't able to get any other agreements locally, that there wasn't enough business just with CSUMB.
The city of Marina and Lime have been working for months to keep the scooters in the city. But negotiations broke down when Marina wanted the scooter company to carry liability insurance to the tune of $5 million per occurrence and $5 million in the aggregate. Lime countered with the same deal they had with CSUMB, $2 million for occurrence and $4 million with the aggregate, which is why city staff recommended to council to give Lime a week to remove the scooters. Not everyone is upset that they're gone.
They're obnoxious. They pay attention to rules, no problem, but they don't. They drive on the sidewalk, they drive in front of you.
Lime issued this statement Thursday saying, quote, "We are thankful for CSUMB and Marina's forward-thinking micro-mobility, and we remain hopeful about partnering on solutions tailor-made for the community in the future." Now, just because there's no scooters here now does not mean there will not be scooters here in the future, and that includes Lime scooters. Lime is even working with Monterey to try to get them there. Aaron?
Well, we'll see what happens. All right, thank you, Christopher. The insurance issue may be solved soon. There is currently an assembly bill in the state Senate that would limit e-scooter insurance, $1 million per occurrence and $5 million aggregate.